always just better to go for.
Actually, my brother, he has his left trigger set to special from Smash 4 because he used to do the B reverse like wave bounce thing on the ground in Smash 4, and he just kind of kept it even though he doesn't use it anymore. But anyways, Passion, PEMDAS, both of them making very strong runs so far.
On paper, this looks like a very, very bad matchup for Donkey Kong.
Oh, yeah.
But they're both here in, what is it, Losers Round 5?
Losers Round 5.
So they're clearly good players. They know what's going on. They know what's up.
Mm-hmm.
We're seeing some back airs from Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong has a fantastic out of shield when he is backwards.
Yeah, but the thing about back air for Donkey Kong...
Oh, kill. Such an early percentage.
Yeah, sometimes, you know, back air doesn't hit opponents that are super low to the ground, and Greninja is one of those characters.
Yeah.
Greninja, tiny character. And so I think you're going to see that come into effect as well.
Yeah, that's one of those things where this, on paper, this looks like a terrible matchup for Donkey Kong, but PEMDAS is able to get an early kill.
Yeah.
Ooh, and the armor on that neutral B. It is disgusting, and
dropping it. Yeah.
And cargo throw off stage for an early kill.
Okay, yeah, I gotta go put my redemption
back. Okay, Noxil is going to go hopefully win, so it's just me on stream. Greninja is gonna have to play extremely offensive now. Oh, cool.
Wait. Yeah.